Tickets for the Tank fight versus Ryan Garcia sold out this morning within minutes. They went on sale at 10 o'clock. By 10:05, there's no tickets left. Resale value right here on the floor. Look at that. Two tickets. Each ticket is going for $49,000. $49,000. You don't see that every day. So we'll keep you guys posted. Ryan Garcia, Gervonta Davis, hottest ticket in town. And it's going to be lit. The arena sold out. It's going to break a record gate. It's going to break pay-per-view records. I've been saying this from day one, and all these clowns in boxing said this fight will not happen. Well, guess what? Fight is happening April 22nd. It's on pay-per-view. And Gervonta Davis, 28-0, 26 knockouts. A lot of power, a lot of speed. Ryan Garcia, 23-0, 19 knockouts. Power and speed. So definitely a fight you have to tune in for. And it's very impressive. I can't tell you guys, when is the last time you saw a ticket? Usually if it goes up to $49,000, that's like the day of the fight. You don't see the day the tickets go on sale for this high. That means by the time of the fight, those tickets are going to be $100,000 and more. It's going to be the hottest ticket in the world. And this fight is just one of those fights. Two young fighters in their prime, the best against the best. Two of the most famous young fighters in the world, that's for sure. Gervonta Davis, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters. Ryan Garcia, super talented, undefeated. Tank has been champ at 130, 135, and 140 all at the same time. This week, they both had the press announcement. First announcement in New York, then in L.A. The L.A. press conference was something else. The energy, the amount of people, the buzz, the trash talk, the fist in the air. And it's going to be a night that you will not want to miss. So if you're not going to the fight, order the pay-per-view. I'm sure there'll be closed circuit. I'm trying to push this idea. Do closed circuit at the football stadium next door. I want to see 70,000 fans for closed circuit. That's going to be a record on its own. I'm sure they can sell at least half of that. Maybe all of it. Everybody's going to want to watch this fight. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
Ellie Seckback reporting. FaceNewReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
FaceNewReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.